The White House is being subpoenaed by a House committee for documents in the Solyndra investigation. Before it filed for bankruptcy, the solar energy company was awarded a $500 million federal loan. Some in Congress want to know how much federal officials knew about Solyndra's financial problems beforehand. The White House calls the subpoenas unprecedented and unwarranted.